All right, welcome back to Lovely Overseer. So, we're continuing where we left off, going down Clarizzi's route. And, yeah, let's get some more individual lessons in. Some more mana control. Because right now we're at one heart. And we have a shit ton of charm. So last time we left off, basically what happened is, we had a couple special cutscenes with Clarizzi. One where we tell them they're cute, they blush, blah blah blah. And then the second one, we go back to our room and fuck. And we're gonna go on a walk with them. I've seen this before, but I didn't. No, it was Clarizzi walk. Ah, yes. Quality time, love style. Where you don't have to say a word, just hang out. Go gambling? We can go more gambling. Cheapest option here, also known as going to sleep. Clarizzi trips over us when we try to. Another special event. This is the first time that someone else suggests that we go swimming. Usually it's like us saying, hey, it's hot out, going to the other person, then saying we should go swimming. But this is the first time someone else has been like, hey, we should go swimming, it's hot out. To us. course, like every time, our partner ends up taking off their top, or, well, in some cases it can be accident, but still, we're like, oh, for God's sakes, whatever. Right? 'Cause it's like, well, it only matters if you get caught, there's no one here to report. Okay, go for a walk. We can buy a gift at a later point. Okay, individual lessons. Give one to Lucy. Go on a walk. Let's go. Gifts. Even on the amount of individual lessons I've given to people. Lynette currently has the least, so we need to focus on her. Go for a walk. And we give a gift. Right. Now we actually give Clarizzi another individual lesson. It'll be even-ish. Still need Luna. They're behind by a couple. Oh, there we go. Gambling, if it'll ever load. give Lunette another lesson. And sure, why not? Clarizzi, another lesson. Okay, go on a walk. Sleep because we have way too much fatigue. Alright, then we have another special event. Where is he? So you hated your home life, so you're kind of glad you got stripped away from your home. I mean, it's not the worst plot. Wonder if this is gonna load. Option is to sleep. Go gamble. Let's go on a walk. I know I can buy a gift later. Walk and another special event. there's nothing wrong with slacking off. Yeah, totally a great thing to say to a teacher. Games teasing Aster. Okay. Evening. Bye, gift. Lunette's due for one more. Some more mana control. Go for a walk. Yes. The classic preparing a dinner. Walk, which is interesting. Because it does say go for a walk. Unless it says hang out with them or something. Alright, getting pretty close to the end. So we have the last dinner party with everyone. Saying that they're all doing well. We can go gambling. One of the last events with Clarissa. Oh shit. Passing feelings to fucking. Yeah, that's normal. We go on a walk. And so we go for a swim, give him a gift. Gambling. Let's look at our stats here. We have 3 hearts. We definitely have enough charm. 221. Alright, and Lucy needs individual less than most. We have an equal amount of individual lessons at, well, 7. Let's go gambling, because why not? And we have the last event with Clarizzi, because it's day 47, which is the last day. So yeah, once again, basically we're giving Clarizzi special treatment because we really want them to pass, even though we have to get the good ending, any of the good endings besides Naoma's, we have to get everyone to pass. Alright. So, we're gonna get the several days have passed, and then exam time. Yeah, mistress of the present. I didn't know their last name was Fang. The happy-go-lucky one. Okay, we've heard this explanation before. And then they won't fail. Yep, and all we can do is pray. I think this is the first episode that won't be going too far over the normal time. Like, because my normal time is 30 minutes. Most of these final episodes have been like 40 minutes, so I could fit it all in. So this is an interesting ending. We don't get like a full relationship, full development. We just get friends with benefits. And everyone celebrates. Thanks for watching, guys. And that's all, it seems. Until next time.